Welcome back to Viewing with Vi. Violet's the name, Violet Beauregard. I'm not just a cub chewer, I am a cub champion. You see, with normal schmucks, you go to your Hubba Bubba or even Bazooka, but there's a new gum on the market. I bet you choppers haven't tried it yet. Wonka's all new, three-piece gum deluxe. This gum hasn't been tested on the market yet, but did we as a country get anywhere by following the rules? I bet Cornelia Spratt doesn't have this on her show. Do you, Cornelia? Do you? Anyway. I could tell by taking this gum. Feeling jalapenos. Oh, it's changing, thank God. Chocolate ice cream. Brain freeze. The flavor is changing already. Tastes like? Tastes like Augustus socks I'm chewing. It's dirty. Smelly. Disgusting. Socks. Oh, okay, it's changing again. This is good. Blueberry pie. It's my favorite. It was just packed with blueberries. I could taste the whipped cream on top. And a maraschino cherry. I wish it was a real cherry in my mouth. I could try to make a knot with it. Oh, I'm feeling a lot of air in me. What the hell? I need more sunlight. Blue. Dirty blue. Oh. Somebody help me. Oh. Help. Somebody roll me out of here. Well, that's all we have for Viewing with Vi today. But tune in tomorrow. Because we're gonna have the juicy process. But seriously, could somebody just roll me out?